going on? This is Simon over at Constant Collectible, and today we're going to do something a little different. We're going to build ourselves a Mega Constructs Masters of the Universe Wind Raider. This Wind Raider comes with 198 pieces. As you can see, it has Skeletor and He-Man. But before I get into some of this stuff, I'm not sure who the seller was. I can't remember. I did get it through Amazon, but the way it was shipped is driving me crazy. As you can see, the box is completely smushed, crushed. They shipped it in a envelope that has the bubble wrap inside of it. And of course it just got smushed by everything else. So hopefully everything inside, excuse me, is there and not broken. But let's have, and the other thing I don't like either is these stickers that are covering the box. I'm kind of bummed about that as well. Other than that, let's see what we've got. You can kind of see the Wind Raider. You can see some of the mechanisms that it does. It comes with Skeletor, comes with He-Man, and the winch and hook rope. And so right here it says the Wind Raider takes flight. Help He-Man defeat the evil Skeletor with the fire. then fire the working winch, hook, and rope to defend Castle Grayskull. I'm a little late to the party when it comes to Mega Constructs, but thanks to Pixel Dan over at the Pixel Dan Show, he introduced me to these, and I am loving these things. Let's have a look and see what's inside the box. You get your, of course, you get your, oh my gosh, my mind is going blank, your instructions. Little inside comic book art and lots of pieces telling you how to do things, so we'll go through that. We have one bag, two bag, three bag, and four bags, it looks like. Hopefully that's what we're supposed to get. One thing I did notice is that these bags are not labeled 1, 2, 3, 4, kind of like how Lego does it. So you know that in bag one, we're gonna work on this, in bag two, we'll work on this, and so on. So we'll have to look and put out our pieces. And as you can see, He-Man and Skeletor are located in here. So this looks like the bag that will open first and get cracking. One thing too is these guys, Mega Constructs, they have an app, and this app, if you go to megaconstructs.com, actually will give you not only the things that they're producing, what other licenses they have, but it will give you the actual step-by-step instructions also for a lot of the things that they build. Plus, there's a community there, a forum there to have discussions. And this is another set that's on my wish list to pick up. It gets Teela, He-Man, Beastman, Skeletor, and Faker. Again, Skeletor, He-Man. Not quite sure, but I believe the He-Man and Skeletor in this set versus this set might be have some slight variations. I'm not quite sure. But why don't we get building? Thank you.
All right, everybody, thanks for watching our Mega Constructs Pro Builder, the Wind Raider Attacked from Mega Constructs. Appreciate you guys checking us out. Our email is constantcollectible@gmail.com. We'll be back another week with another mini build, hopefully some more Mega Constructs. In the meantime, don't forget to like, share, subscribe to all things Constant Collectible to keep you up to date with the news and reviews of the world of geek culture. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.